it's time for Cybernet's All Format Top 10. At 10, wishing he had taken a day off is security guard Barney in Half-Life Blue Shift. The things you have to do to secure a pension these days. Red-hot racing action, pedals to the metal, and even more motorsport cliches with Formula One 2001 at 9. At 8, miners swap their carbine drills for some heavy-duty weapons and fight for freedom. It's Red Faction. It may be the most realistic military title ever, but we still think the soldiers run like girls. Operation Flashpoint is at 7. The train set enters the digital age at 6 with a title that'll have hobbyists squeaking with joy, Microsoft Train Simulator. At 5, collect wild creatures and force them to fight each other. Someone call the Animal Protection Agency. It's Pokemon Gold and Silver. Supporting the view that there's no problem in the world that a big fat sword can't fix, Onimusha Warlord slashes into number 4. At 3, Mario's appetite for root vegetables comes into its own with the pocket-sized platformer Super Mario Advance. Flipping, spinning, grinding, and falling flat on his face at 2 is the irrepressible Tony Hawk with Pro Skater 2. But proving that the lure of a shiny sports car is just too much for some people to resist, Gran Turismo 3 surges into the top spot.